So here we are at Ideal Disc.
That's right.
There's Cory. Tamale man. He brought the tamales in tonight. That's what I'm saying. But I know y'all see all the auctions and stuff like that. And, you know, maybe you don't know the store.
It's up in the cup.
Maybe in the store. But look, just as far as you can see, frisbees. And on and on. We got a little background music. And who else but Jack. And so I know a lot of y'all wonder, where does this auction actually happen? Here's the office. And there is the hole to the auctions. But basically you go up the ladder and they've got a little platform. Let's check it out. I don't kill myself here. But as you can see, a little bit of a room in here. Cory sits back here by the vent. And then, of course, all the discs that you see are published right there. We've got electricity if needed. Luke's chair of fame. And it looks like we've already got some discs set up, ready for the next auction. So we're going to work our way back down. Take a look real quick, look at all your stuff around. Super great, guys. This is where all the magic happens. We're catching them just at closing time, or this place would be packed of people. But they're almost closed. They always close at 6. If y'all didn't know, that used to be my sponsor, Vibram. But all kinds of cool stuff.
Still an OG,
man. OG, man. Another wall full of fabulous round things. As you can see, golf bags, shirts, tons of shirts, tons of hats. Got some sticks. They even carry a lot of used. And again, y'all have a lot of auctions, so, and we're always trying to share with you guys. Yeah, you got a bunch of stuff. Bunch of stuff. And I'm a huge fan of those and those and those. So anything you want to say to your fans, Cory?
Hey, hi, and thanks for supporting Ideal if you support.
Excellent.
And even if you don't, we'll see you soon.
That's what I'm talking
especially
about.
Especially after Benny.
That's what I'm talking
appreciate
about.
You, man.
And no worries, man. I would have cut it off short looking. When you're talking about hanging baskets, that's a hanging basket. Make that putt. Might mean make that putt. Get that putt out. All right, guys, we'll enjoy. We'll have a wrap-up tomorrow after the North Park Masters event that these gentlemen are hosting. Love loud.